replay of the game.
I'll be back in like 10 minutes.
Okay.
Okay, I'll see you in a minute. Wait,
what's going on, YouTube? I'm back, and today I'm bringing you guys a video where I play Tracer on the first point of Oasis, and nothing happens. It appears that our tanks aren't aggressive enough, and I basically do a whole lot of trash damage, don't kill anything, and we lose the first round. So I gotta think to myself, okay, what can I do differently to win this game? Now, I could just quit and, you know, just move on to the next game, kind of mentally check out and try to, you know, try to get some kills, try and do some ego stuff, prove to my team that I'm really good, but whatnot. Hell, I could even do what most players do in this game and immediately start blaming my team. But this is a strategy a lot of you guys can implement into your own game. If you guys play at a high level, or maybe even at a diamond level, I don't know what it's like playing at those levels, but I do know in Overwatch, especially on the ladder, you're going to see a lot of dive comps. D.Va, Winston, Monkey, Pharah, Genji, Tracer, Mercy, Lucio, Zenyatta, Moira, right? That's basically all you're going to see. And, you know, sometimes you get a group of players on one team that are really good at dive comp, like it just suits their playstyle. And then you get players on another team that maybe they don't synergize so well. You know, maybe they are good at dive comp, but they play it in a more reactive way instead of a more proactive way. So I like what my team did in this game. In the first round, you could tell we weren't good at dive comp as a team. Maybe it was my fault. Maybe it was my teammates' fault. But that's not really what's important. What's important is that we went away from the dive comp and we switched to a static comp. Now, if you don't know what a static comp is, it's one that uses a shield. It doesn't move around too much. And you basically just rely on burst damage and the Orisha shield to contest the point forever and ever and just hope something happens. Slow the game down. Make it a rock fight. Make it a bar fight. Make it a greasy fight, and that's what we did two consecutive rounds, and you could tell the other team had no idea how to play against it because the other team was really good at dive, but it turns out we're really good at static. So instead of just running it back and running the dive comp for round two, which we got completely like manhandled when we tried it, we decided to switch it up a bit. And you never know in Overwatch what's going to happen when you switch it up, so I would recommend to you guys switch between dive and static depending on what happens in each round. Now, the reason I'm doing this voiceover is just because the first round was completely resident sleeper, and then I ended up picking McCree and kind of popping off, especially in the third round, went clutch for my team and actually reached number 54 on the North American leaderboard. Now, I know it's still early in the season, but still, 54 is nothing to shake a stick at. I'm quite proud of it, and I was playing really good this day. And thank you guys so much for watching. As usual, I hope that you guys enjoy the rest of this video. And, you know, if you guys haven't, I'm going to put a link down below that includes a link to my Discord, my Twitch, and my Twitter. Instagram is always in the bio of my YouTube videos or description, I should say. But once again, give me a follow on all my social medias, Discord, come hang out. Love to talk to you guys. I'm always answering questions, posting memes, all that good stuff. So just want to say thank you once again for everything. And I hope you guys enjoy. Monkey dead. Yeah, okay. Tracer weak. I need help. I need help. I need heals. Thank you.
I have no more.
Holding him out.
Okay, I got no more juice.
Yeah, we at least we cap.
He's one.
Mercy. Ryan's really weak.
McCree flanking. He's up top with a Mercy. With a Mercy up top. And with Zen. All supports up there.
Dead. Nice. Mercy's probably gonna res it.
Mad slam here.
You missed the pulse bomb.
Push up.
Everybody died, man. Nice.
Give it a mech lever, huh? Never mind, no time.
Right side, McCree.
Yeah.
There is Eva.
Break shield. Watch out, they may have. Actually, they don't have Chase anymore. Right? They have triple tank now.
Okay.
Damn. Nice hook.
Right side. I'm gonna die here.
You're not gonna
die. Final point.
Alright, thank you. Fight point, listen to it.
Okay, Okay.
Ryan one, nice.
Reinhardt's dead right now. Jump. Coming. I stopped the rest.
Chorus, dude.
Okay, we can go right here.
I'm gonna try to get a hook real quick.
Diva.
Nice. We're good.
The shield, dude, you're a god. Oh, nice.
Fucking.
I missed hook on Zen. Hold up. Dead.
Just
two. Nice, guys.
Oh, we suckle.
We'll play.
Nice, good job.
Alright, we can't. I mean, we could do this again.
Yeah, we actually need harder. To.
We should, I think we should.
This is a perfect counter to Pharaoh. Okay. 1-1. And then on point.
All right, they're gonna be up top, Gary. Yeah. Just play this area. Oh,
someone's sneaking around the back.
Watch flank.
I think it's McCree.
Diva.
Yeah, McCree's behind. McCree's behind you.
Who's behind McCree?
Yeah.
Keep us out of mech, McCree weak, McCree won.
I can't do shit, dude.
It's still winnable.
Okay, well, both our tanks are pushed up.
I'm back in mech.
Yo, keep focusing, it's winnable.
Lucio.
McCree's gonna die. McCree's weak, help on McCree, dude, he's fragging.
No, I'm coming,
Yo, you guys have 4 dead right now, I'm pretty sure. Try to get points.
Find a point.
I'm gonna put a shield on point, see if you can use it.
Your Arisla and Hog are coming back right now.
Can you use the shield positively? Or no? Oh, you can't. Oh, kind of.
McCree right side, he's gonna go up top.
Yeah, watch out behind you and he might have it.
Yeah, he's gonna have it. I'm gonna pull him out. High ground.
Yeah.
What's your mech at?
There it is.
He's up top on the bouncy thing.
I need heals. Please.
This is Zen alone.
McCree drop.
Heals.
McCree dead. Nice, two dead. Keep it up.
Tracer one. Headshot her 4 times.
You guys are tied right now.
We win this
round. McCree is dead. He's coming back.
Pocky McCree.
Keep McCree alive.
Blew 2 bombs on me.
Nice, good job.
As long as one of their DPS is dead, we should be good, dude, because the rest of your team blows.
Yeah, pretty much. Much
better. McCree, push up!
Help.
Pulling?
I'm good. No, I wasn't there, dude.
Damn, I didn't get the...
Back up.
Just go point, don't push up.
I'm gonna try to hook someone here, get ready?
Yeah, I'm gonna pull. Pulling left.
I think McCree might be going left, yeah.
Oh, unlucky.
I have pull hog here. Bring shield. Backing up,
they're all pumped.
Okay, they're
in the
bubbles.
Any
heals in the back? Heals.
I'm trying to heal you guys.
Yeah,
I'm amping.
Drunk's sitting mid right now.
I'm
dead.
Nice.
Sorry, SI.
There's a junk up top and a crane on the left.
Nice. Junk's weak. Junk's one. Up top. I need heals in the back.
Shit.
I need heals.
There's so many people who need heals right now.
Thank you.
Hold on. I don't have any more juice.
Nice.
Ryan dead.
Messi.
You got me. Damn it.
I think we went here.
Left side, Junkrat. Who's on point? Call it, guys.
Junkrat's
already at Mercy.
I can beat,
I don't know. No. Don't use anything, it's fine.
Yeah.
Get out.
Okay, I have a whole hug as well. We're gonna have 4 ults here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go right side and high noon off the high ground.
Okay.
Actually, we can all just go right side.
McCree.
Yeah, McCree.
He's free.
Get him, boys. Nice. Beautiful. Alright, let's go. Ryan, he's gonna have shatter. He's weak.
There it is, he's one nice.
Dead. We're good.
You popped up. Zarya's still alive behind us.
Really? Okay.
She's good.
Zarya's behind us.
Nice, nice.
UG, she didn't touch two. Nice.
Nice two.
The game is over.
We worked together, Eddie. Boys. I like it.
Yeah, you got top 500 back.
Yeah, I gotta eat though. So. I'll be back in like 10 minutes.
Okay.
Okay, I'll see you in a minute.
Wait, what? Like, excuse me, double. I will. Oh, that was insane. You're insane, my dog guy.
So I got gold in
that was fucking PogChamp. I always pop off on this map. This is one of my best maps, I would say. I've had a lot of really good games on this map. It sucks how in the play of the game it didn't put in the rhyme kill though.
Speed your love.